Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. It's your girl Jyoti. Hope you all are doing great. And today is 31st. I hope you guys are having plans with your family, especially maybe with your friends. You guys can go out. So for me, I don't have any plan. To be very honest. Christmas around 25th, I celebrate a lot. Like as Aditya came with his family to spend small time with us, a little actually, so that was a very good thing. After so long, you know, you can see your friend. As I don't have any plan, I try to entertain myself with some food, especially with the chicken. If there were fish, just love it, but इधर उतना ज़्यादा फिश नहीं मिलती. लाइक जो मिलता है वो मुझे पसंद नहीं, पर मैं खाती हूँ इफ आई फील सो. सो स्पेशली आई बाय चिकन और नूडल्स और एनीथिंग. सो अब मैं जाऊँगी खाना खरीदने, तब तक तुम लोग वीडियो देखो. ओके, मेरी क्रिसमस. आई हैव माई मास्क विथ मी एंड आई गॉट रेडी टू गो फॉर अ पार्टी. इट्स अ गेट टुगेदर पार्टी फ्रॉम आदित्यस फैमिली इन कंट्री इन. So I'm going there. Me and Harsh are also invited. As you can see in the video, and I just got back to my room. We're meeting in the evening even, but I got gift. I'm so happy. It's from Colorful Cities. Like all of a sudden after the lunch, auntie came and she was like, as your birthday was in November and you celebrated alone, I thought to bring some color in your life till I'm gonna show you what's inside. So this is the first pouch from Colorbird. There is the logo, and here I have 3 nail polish. So happy, oh my god. Okay, this is the second pouch from Colorbird, and here I have 2 things. Okay, that's interesting. And this is Colorbird Starlight Lip Gloss. And the next one is Colorbird Infinite 24 Hours Eyeliner. Yeah. This is the package. So happy. Thank you so much, auntie. Like, we took pictures together. and we had fun. Uncle and auntie is so good. They're so cool. Oh my god. As we're gonna meet in the evening. With the dinner in Planet Cafe. He's gonna leave us into the campus. So we are walking by. And thank you so much to celebrate Christmas with us. I reached my room and bought a pastry of red velvet from Crave that I'm gonna have it tonight because Christmas is going to over soon. रुको जरा सबर करो कहानी अभी तक खत्म नहीं हुई. अगले दिन हम गए थे मणिपाल लेक. बस ऐसे ही चले गए घूमने के लिए. तो अगर आप लोगों को भूख लग रही है इतना सारा खाना देखकर, आई एम सॉरी फॉर दैट. आई कांट हेल्प यू. यू हैव टू ग्रैब योर सोल. लेट्स गो फॉर नेक्स्ट डे.
वी जस्ट केम टू मणिपाल लेक विद सी. आई एम वॉकिंग इन. हाय. How rude! So yeah, this is the last day of Adi. Why?
So this is our dinner. This is chicken ginger fried rice and what is that? Chicken hunan.
Chicken hunan.
Mosambi juice and watermelon juice. Yeah.
And that is veg.
Yeah, that is veg, Szechuan rice and gobi manchurian.
He's leaving today.
Yeah,
no, tomorrow. So it's our last dinner and last get together in 2021. Hope we have a great year next year, I guess 2021. We can't say what will happen, but yeah, we can hope all this. So yeah, just going back to my hostel and he's going back to hotel.
Hopefully we'll be coming back again.
Yeah.
And I wish to see you guys.
Yes. In advance, Happy New Year.
सभी ने वीडियो देखा कैसा लगा. अगर अच्छा लगा है तो ज़रूर कॉमेंट. ओके. एंड वी आर सेइंग गुड बाय टू 2020. आई होप 2021 विल बी अ ग्रेट ईयर फॉर अस. इट विल बी फुल ऑफ ब्लेसिंग एंड द वैक्सीन्स विल बी अवेलेबल एज वेल. बिकॉज वी कैन ओनली डू द वन थिंग इज टू होप. Because 2020 was a very hectic year for all of us because most of the people lost their loved ones and yeah, even my friends lost their parents. So it wasn't good. I was so sad. Like all of us were sad because this is a hectic year. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If so, and yeah, you all have the 2021 resolution. I haven't made mine, so I'm gonna have mine too. So yeah, I'm hoping for the best so that I can go to my parents and visit them. Man, I'm missing them so much and not liking here at all. It's been a year that I'm here. I'm stuck here. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. If you love the video, please hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to share. And even don't forget to turn on the bell icon, you know, right, to get notified for my upcoming videos. So yeah, saying goodbye to 2020 and welcoming 2021. Till then, stay safe, stay connected. See you in my next vlog. Bye and Happy New Year. Sarati.